So I want to take you back to kind of my my thought process during the holidays. So I was actually in Laredo, Texas, having an opportunity to spend time with my brothers and family, and of course, you know, Graciela, who is my wife. And that's when, you know, I realized that I had accomplished every goal that I set out, which is I realized I was in the same position that I was in 2008 when I decided to resign as president of the Health Science Center. I also, in my thought process, I mean, I'm bringing this down to the most simple elements, Ralph, because this is actually what happened, is first of all, I don't want to leave the state of Texas. This is a state that I love, and it's the greatest place to work, and it's the greatest place to raise a family. So you know, I love Texas. Second is that, you know, I'm at a point in my professional career that I need to take a look at next steps. And so in my thought process, I said, look, I'm not a lawyer, I'm not a corporate business person, and the type of academic that I am is really a surgeon. And so I came to a crossroads that if I didn't go back to surgery with this offer that was given to me by the Health Science Center, that I think long-term I would have regretted it, because it's a time and place for me to be able to go back and start saving one life at a time. So it really ended up being a very personal decision as to what is kind of my next role in life, you know, what's the next mountain I want to climb. And I really feel I'm on top of the mountain right now. It's a great time to make this move for me professionally, and I want to do everything I can to contribute to saving lives through one of our sister campuses, UT Health Science Center San Antonio. So, you know, no matter how you look at it, it was a very personal decision based on something I always said, is I would go back to surgery. I was asking Francie Frederick, General Counsel to the Board. I'm probably the only Chancellor who I only requested one thing in my appointment letter is Chancellor. I didn't negotiate compensation, and I just negotiated one deal, and that was I needed to stay call every third weekend or at least once a month, because my plan was always to go back to surgery.